F, I got a bag full of herb. Your favorite drink in the holder. The restaurant reserve. They got some other shit and other shit. I can't announce, but I can count. I know the weed I have is less than an ounce. We ride, talk. We joking, we laugh. And we drinking, thinking about poking that ass. And it lasts. We pulled from fronter. The restaurant, yeah, Benny Hollis chose a table by the window so we can look at all stars shit. And shit. He played, we ate, got back in the car and dipped. But on the way home, I tried to grab your hand and put it on my bone. You pulled back and said, gone. Girl, this dick is so clean. This dick is so clean. It boiled it in some collard greens. This dick is so clean. This dick is so clean. They serve it with some lima beans. This dick is so clean. This dick is so clean that you can boil it in some collard greens. This dick is so clean. It'll probably go good with your broccoli and cheese. Tell me why, oh why. Let me get between them thighs. Tell me when you're gonna open. Let me in. You got all kind of excuses. Used to niggas tripping. They just want your body. That ain't what you giving on the first date or whatever. But it's the third time we've been together, and it seems like, girl, you're forever mine. Gets better with time. Oh girl, you got what I want. I got what you need. At least let me smell it. Just get a whiff of this oopsie. You be thinking I stick this dick up and hold it random. That ain't how I handle my mind, my manners, and this dick is so clean. This dick is so clean. It boiled it in some collard greens. This dick is so clean. This dick is so clean that you can serve it with some lima beans. This dick is so clean. This dick is so clean that you can boil it in some collard greens. This dick is so clean. Probably go good with your broccoli and cheese. I gave you roses and chocolate candy. Tell me what else should I do to get you out of them panties. Spend time, I try to. Just count that I do. A couple of dollars for your gas. Hold that, I got you. And I'm even willing to pump it. You need a boost, I'll jump it. I use my hand to unscrew your off hand and dump it myself. I like to help you with your sexual needs. And if I put this thing in you, girl, I bet you will see that it's good. If down the line you ever find a disease and don't know who did this shit, you ain't get it from me, cause see, this dick is so clean that you can boil it in some collard.